this would be 6.6 plus alpha equal to 10.5.
Every job I've ever had in my life, I've always been in some type of a mentoring or a tutoring role. So I said, let me try it with the elementary school. And here's the problem.
Ray brings a certain level of experience that no other person brings on this campus, particularly as related to engineering.
I try to push him beyond what the school has them at fourth grade, because they grasp it. And so I just take what they give me and then I just build up on it.
He is incredibly passionate about the work that he does.
I'm trying to push their brains into, okay, now how do I rationalize? By the end of the class, not only did they do it, they go through it fast. They go, oh, we got that, let's do another one. Then I know I got it, then I move on and try to bring them up the levels.
Anytime that we have the opportunity for students to have a real world connection to math or science in any capacity, I think is important.
I feel like there's a need for more and more people in the STEM area. We're pushing further and further. We're going to go back to the moon. We're going to go to Mars. It's just that the technology that's needed to do it doesn't exist today in full. I tell them, one of you folks are going to be on that ship going to Mars in 2035. One of you are going to be there.
I think that's amazing, and I wholeheartedly agree with him 100%.
I'm going to start training you now mathematically or scientifically so that maybe you'll be one of those people, because there's going to be somebody going. It might be one of these 8 children. You never know.
He's going to push our kids to being that next astronaut, the next person to engineer something for NASA. He promotes that, and he really does believe that, and our kids believe it about themselves.
As a child, years ago, got an email from him, and he became a pilot, flew for the United States Navy, was tops in his class, went to Top Gun school, taught other fighter aircraft, flew the Blue Angels. He said, you left a lasting impression. I thought, wow, this is, I mean, I didn't realize I was doing that. It made me feel great. I feel like my own personal legacy that I'll have to myself, you know, going forward, so I enjoyed it.
It's that hope, it's that dream, and he's making those things come true.
You never know, the things I might say in here or how I talk to them might influence them to say, you know what, I think I'm going to be an aerospace engineer or a pilot or a scientist.
When I'm in the hiring process, I'm looking for people who have the heart and mentality of Ray Malatino.
I love teaching the kids, mentoring them, and tutoring them. It makes me feel great.
Ray's got a big heart, and it shines through in everything that he does, and it's inspiring. I mean, it's really touching.